This Saturday is the WXW 8th year anniversary. And how cool would it be if I become the WXW television champion? That'd be pretty awesome. And that's exactly what I'm going to do, is to beat you, Burbank. I don't care if I gotta go through you or Mr. Rubright, but none of you guys are gonna stop me to where I wanna get to, and that's to become the two-time WXW television champion. I wanna give my fans what they've been asking for a very long time. And if you two get in my way, it's over.